In the last recording, I showed you that I moved the end crystals to 0, 0. In this video, as you can see, I'm working on the landscape around 0, 0. I did make a huge area into stone, no, not stone, andesite, slabs and stairs, and some gray carpets to cover up the pumpkins. I think I did that afterwards, and I just covered all of this area up. Once I finished this, I had my vacation, so I decided to not play Minecraft for 2 weeks, which I didn't completely do. Played Minecraft about half a week ago or something like that. I had this old build, which I will show you after this replay is done, it used to be an iron farm, and I wanted to build this in my survival world, but just make it look way better. Which I did, I'm just gonna let this replay finish and then show you that build. So yeah, this is the original build. Well, as much as I rebuild it, this wasn't on the original build, this cobblestone stuff. There were these spikes on here, that's where you get the idea for the castle over there, to make the spikes like that, from this original build. They had the spikes on all of these towers around. This used to be an old iron farm in, I think, my second world. I didn't completely rebuild it here. So the first thing I did is copy this thing over somewhere else in the world. And I tried to rebuild it just the way it is, which didn't work out how I wanted it to. That build is even with the portal, and I wanted the portal to be uneven, so I had to move that over by one block, which I did here. And after a while it was like, why don't I just rebuild the portal how I want it to look, and then rebuild one tower how we want it to look, and then paste it all together, which I have a few failed attempts of, as you can see over here. This was a failed attempt, I think, with the pasting and stuff. I did one side first of the tower, and then rotated it a few times, ended up with a tower which I exploded here because something was wrong. I have a few failed attempts here. I think I did something wrong with pasting here. This is the original, the new build. Let's just get that hitbox away. Let's see, I need that. Oh, okay. I need a stick. Let's see. Stick. So this is the new portal, well, the new build. It looks really nice, I think. Let me know what you think. I haven't finished it completely yet. Still considering putting the blue flames in this area here. And the end crystals are gonna go in here. In these corners. All of the sides are the same. I'm gonna fill the inside in so you don't see it. The inside is not gonna be... Yeah, there's not gonna be anything in there. One of the biggest problems that I have, I used Crying Obsidian. And you have a 8% chance of getting crying Obsidian for each trade. And you got only one, between 1 and 3 I think it was. So it took quite a while to get the Crying Obsidian for this. I think I need almost 45 stacks of Crying Obsidian. Yeah. I'm really regretting not building a bigger trade farm, the Piglin farm, to get the Crying Obsidian, because I did all of that with two Piglins, so it took forever to get the Crying Obsidian that I need. And yeah, the inside isn't done yet, so I'm probably gonna need even more. For now, I'm just gonna paste this in my world. Yeah, and then build it, of course, with the schematic. And maybe I'll design the inside in my survival world, I'm not sure yet. Yesterday I had a thought, maybe it doesn't even fit how I wanted to, because I think the beams go to level 8 in the Y, on the Y direction, or however you say that. If they do, and this build doesn't fit, so they go to the middle or something, since I have 5 of the crystals, I might just put one at build limit somewhere and then figure something out. But let's just try and paste this in my world. So be right back again. Stick. I need a stick. Okay, I found a stick. Let's see, need to load a schematic. Load schematic, portal and tower, blackstone. I think this is what I need. Load schematic. Okay, there it is. It's really big. Let's see. I think this was the middle. Let's see, this is with the coordinates 0, 0. So it needs to be here. Okay, can I? I can. Okay, I'm not sure. I should have put a block in this so I know what the middle is. Let's see, can I? How do I move this again? Like this? Okay. Oh wait, I can use the portal as the middle. Oops, what did I? Oh, I moved it up. Okay, a few blocks this way. One block back. Okay, I move it this way. And now I need to... oh, what is the middle? The this is the middle, I'm not sure. I can figure that out when I'm gonna put all of these blocks down. Let's just see how it looks. Yeah, like this. Okay. I might just flatten all of this area to fit the portal. Fit the build, I guess. Let's see. Oh, this doable. if I move it down a few blocks, let's see, move it, oh, wrong button, let's shift. Oh, that's the wrong button too. I need this one. Move it down. I think I'm just gonna remove a lot of these blocks. I terraformed the area for nothing then. Oh well. We need to make this fit. Maybe like this. Yeah, that's good, I think, with the beams. One more block, maybe. How does it look on the side of the border? Let's see. Oh, I would have to terraform this area too then. And I would have to take out a lot of the mountain as well. Yeah, I really didn't think about this. I think I'm gonna maybe just remove the mountain or something. And then I guess put the portal where it is now. And I'm gonna put a crystal on each of the corners. And I'm gonna put one up in the sky, maybe at build limit. And then make either a really big cloud above this building or some kind of big portal or that summons some kind of monster or something like that. It's gonna look epic, I think. I need to figure out at what height I want to put the portal, and I need to terraform the area a lot more. I should have thought about this earlier. Oh well, what can you do? What can you do? I'm just gonna start with a replay, probably of me removing this mountain here. Yeah, let's see, how big is this area? Okay, let's get up here. I should have flown up here. Can't speak. Maybe I'm just gonna shave off. Maybe from here going down a bit, so that fits a bit better. How does it look on the other side? Yeah, I need to shave off a bit here too. I'm really regretting not thinking about this. But yeah, I never do that. I just start building. But normally I start building in survival and not in creator first. Yeah. At least the landscape is more or less okay, except for the all of the blocks that I already placed that I have to remove again. Yeah, I don't know. Let's fly around a little bit and then start a replay, I guess. That's more or less how it's gonna look. That's a really big build. I don't think I can finish this in one video. Yeah. I'll just start on the landscape, I guess, and upload the video and then see what you guys think about it or say about it or whatever. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna start on removing that. I keep talking. Let's just do something. Crash. Oh, no crash. Yeah, like I said in the video a few times already, I should have thought about how I was gonna do this. So in the beginning, I removed a bit of water, as you can see. For a little bit of the replay, you don't see me because I'm mapping out the lowest level of the map, of the build. After that, I just removed everything. So yeah, almost all of the landscaping that I did, I removed, except for a little bit on the left. Most of the replays that I show you is 1 hour of work. And then I put it in 1 minute. I did not want to do that for the building. Yeah. Because then the video would get way too long. So instead of 1 minute for every hour, I did 10 seconds instead of an hour. Yeah, it just takes too long to make the video otherwise. I would get a video of maybe half an hour, just replay of removing blocks and placing blocks, and it just looked way too slow, I guess. Because yeah, it's a really big build, and if you do it layer by layer, it takes too long. I'm gonna let this block removal replay continue, and the last five replays are me building the building. Yeah, I know. And the last one is, I think, it's just a finished build where I fly from left to right so you can see the finished build in the world. Yeah, let me know in the comments below what you think of this video. I would really appreciate that, and if you do like it, a like would be appreciated as well. And if you do like it, consider sharing this with someone else. It would help me out a lot. Thank you for watching the video, and see you next time. Bye guys. Thank you.